your condition. I've been conditioned to flipping. They said the only prescription for my addiction is prison. I did it, came back, shit didn't make a difference. I picked up a pack and got right back to business. I started with good intentions. I went to some agencies to make a living. So my co-workers said they'll pay the ticket if I can get it. Went and got it, came back with it. Needless to say, that job at that temp agency had its limits. I had to transition back, never giving up on a scale. Can't nothing match the rush I get leading up to a sale. Corporates that do blood money all up under my nails. Moving with no regard for 12, I am under a spell. They walking here right now, we all going under the jail. Away from my families, communicating through mail. This life we live is filled with jealousy, hate, and betrayal. But keep running back to it, trying to escape from this hell. Somebody help.
I don't hustle high, I get high off the hustle. I have a hustle addiction.